Helgen, everybody, and welcome to my weekly interview on WWE.com. My guest is Kevin Owens. Welcome. Nice. And I am truly honored to have you as the first interviewee on the first episode of 2016.
Are you being sarcastic, Michael?
Not at all.
No?
I'm truly honored. I'm trying
you
to get...
You should be honored.
I'm just trying because to get this year started on the right foot.
Okay. Well, that's nice. You know, by the way, why... Let's just, I'd like you to admit for everyone that you really are honored, because there's a reason you keep asking me to come do these with you. It's because people, when I'm on, people watch, people pay attention.
They do, actually.
There you go. Cool.
I'd like to start the interview
off. You are starting off on the right foot. Look at that.
I'd like to start the interview off by talking about what happened at the end of Raw this past Monday night. The incredible news that for the first time in history, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion is going to be forced to defend his championship in the Royal Rumble match.
That is incredible news. Roman Reigns will defend his title against 29 other men in the Royal Rumble match. Will he overcome the odds? Do I care? No. I'm sitting across from you right now, not Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns is somewhere else, probably putting copious amounts of conditioner in his hair. So why are you talking about him? You know what is incredible news? Is the fact that SmackDown is now on USA Network. And this week's the very first episode. And who's main eventing said episode? Can you inform the people? Tell the world.
You are.
Yeah.
Against Dean Ambrose for Ambrose's Intercontinental Championship.
I really want to throw this water at you right now. But there's a microphone there. It costs money. I'm not going to do that. But you want to say Ambrose's Intercontinental Championship? That's fine. But you know that's a lie. Because you know he stole that title from me. Don't raise your little eyebrows in surprise. You know that's true. Because that win he got on me at TLC was a fluke. He got lucky, and that's not going to happen on SmackDown. It's just not, because I haven't had the Intercontinental title for almost a month now, and I got to tell you, that's just about as much as I can take. And you know what he did to me on Raw on Monday? Putting me through that table, the elbow drop, that, you know, Ambrose might have thought that was good retribution. All that was a huge mistake.
But, you know, Kevin, there are people who say you've brought all that upon yourself because you're a sore loser, they say.
The people who call me sore losers don't know what it feels like to be a winner. See, those people have probably been losers their entire lives. So I really don't care what they think of the way I lose, because I don't like losing. You know, JBL says all the time when you say that, or when... What's his name, the other guy, Byron?
Byron.
When Byron says he's a sore loser, JBL said, show me a sore loser and I'll show you a loser. Or maybe, I think that's what he says. I don't know, I don't really pay attention, but it's something like that, and he's right. The point he's trying to make is that you shouldn't be happy to lose. Losing shouldn't be okay. Now, I don't know what your life's been like, and I don't care. I'm sure you've lost plenty and you've accepted it, and that's fine. But I don't live that way. You know, Roman Reigns stood in the ring on Monday and talked about how he does this for his family. And he's not the only one. I do that for my family, too. I need the Intercontinental title to keep providing for them, and that's the goal. I'm taking back that title on SmackDown, and there's nothing you, Byron, whoever else, or Dean Ambrose can do about it. Do you have any more questions? Because you say you're trying to start 2016 on the right foot, and you're pissing me off.
I just want to reiterate that you're in the main event.
Yes.
Thursday night on
SmackDown. Of course I'm in the main event.
When SmackDown moves to USA.
When the Kevin Owens show comes to USA for the first time on a Thursday night.
Well, thank you and good luck.
I don't think you mean that, but I don't care. It doesn't matter.